You would die for free.
Nice.
Feed the jackals.
Oh, nice one. Fortunately, I got an assist from that. Could have easily been a solo kill from Seraphine, technically. Oh, fuck. That rode in me again. Lethal Temple Sivir actually feels so much better to play with than Dark Harvest Sivir. Now let's stay. Wait, surfing, surfing. Nice. Oh fuck, my bad. Come on, nice. Now let me live.
Take back what's up.
Mercy. Are you serious? No, fuck me. If it weren't for the ping, man, I would have spell shielded the auto. I don't know if it actually counts as the root though, but I imagine it would. Actually, anyway, I guess this comp, I guess I'll do Kraken Slayer.
It's just business.
Especially because it seems to be tanky Shyvana.
I'll fight for our cause. I won't die for one.
Fuck. I'm trying so hard to react to his W's, but 100 ping is so hard. I have to do it so early.
I go where the trouble is.
Saw his auto and was like, he's casting W. Press it quick. Oof, dude. Come on, bounce, bounce, bounce. Wait. You dumbass. I did not expect him to actually get hit by that. You just stay away from the minions, man. That's simple. What the fuck? How is Nautilus even six? Oh shit.
Oh,
No. Holy shit, the Nautilus is so tanky.
Enemy killing spree.
Hard my time. Dead.
Nice try. Finally. I didn't get the ward off, I didn't see if Nautilus was coming or not. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'll go flash up. I should have just let myself get hit by that dude. Or I should have just flashed the over. Like, I knew I was gonna have to flash eventually anyway, so I should have just fucking flashed the Fizz ult. Instead of trying to juke around it, knowing that I eventually had to flash anyway. My bad. Hey, a crit. Well, I denied the cannon. What? That's what my E didn't cost.
An enemy has been slain.
I guess because I was already casting Q. Nice. Why does this Nautilus keep threatening to flank as if he's gonna engage a gank? There's nobody to gank him with, like Fizz is mid, Mundo is dead. Oh. Oh, Mundo isn't their jungler. Right. What the hell, Shyvana? Nice. Oh. Dude, I'm so used to seeing Mundo jungle and Mundo top. Okay, that was a dumb break.
Shut down.
500 gold shutdown on the Nautilus. Completed.
King's power, but gold stays.
Nice. So that's the kind of circumstance where you should just let yourself get hit by the Sivir Q. Because the consequences for dodging it are greater than the consequences of getting hit by it. The only way to dodge is to run backwards.
You can't tame the desert.
Turret plating will soon fall. Better duck.
One minute. Fuck. Wait, this guy healed as well. Fuck me, my bad. Thought I could bait with that.
loyalty isn't earned.
Oh, what the hell? No, 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 no! No, she got ult. Okay, she didn't use it for some reason. Good shit. Okay. Holy fuck, that timing right as my spell should run out.
Get him off fight.
Nice. That was a close one, actually.
Kings come and go.
Better duck.
Nice. What the hell? Probably got him. Actually, I'll just do what he's doing, except nobody's coming for me. Also, their team is dead. Okay, now they are coming for me, I think. Or are they? Nope.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice, actually got the tower. Lucian didn't. Oh, come on. Do I ult? I'm just kind of curious what will happen if I don't ult, though. Find out. See, if I'd ulted and ran like a coward, I wouldn't have had the chance to try and make that outplay. Fuck, I could have killed Fizzled while my E just came up right as I died. My bad. I could have cast that.
I'll fight for our cause. I won't die for one.
Maybe Crit Sivir is actually playable again. I like Crit Sivir. Oh, dude, so close. Ow. Get ulted. Look at those bounces. I love it.
I've got values. They stack up nicely.
Oh shit. Nice. If the red is up, and you're tough.
It's not stealing if they're dead. It's the sky.
Fuck. He's ulting as well. Alright, you know what? We'll just say I forced his ultimate. We'll pretend that's a good trade. I'll farm this wave, then I need my help on Baron.
Get paid and get out. Laws or whatever works at the time.
Oh, she just got ult. It doesn't matter, she flashed. I'm gonna flank their bot lane.
You're worth my time. Dead.
Killing spree.
All thanks to me and my flank. Let's go. But I can't get my W to bounce through this wave because every time I get in range to auto a minion, they turn on me.
Heroes.
How are the games? They've been okay. Yeah, I just straight up do not run out of mana. Holy shit. Come on, my bounces were meant to go fizz there. GG.